Narito ngayon si Baldavin. Bulusok ang pasak. Okay, to Locsin.
Oh, nagkakaroon yata ng konting gulo. Noli Locsin at saka si Borel Baligit. Nagkaroon ng konting gulo. At sabi ni Noli Baligit, eh, nasiko daw siya sa baba. Mukhang hinamon ni Noli Locsin ito si Borel Baligit. Nagkaroon ng double technical foul. Panuuri po natin.
Then after the shot,
yun, hinapon ng bola ni Donel Balingit.
Here's that drive by Locsin, which goes, makes it 26-20. Locsin, ayun, nasundan ng camera pa natin.
Kamutik, defending.
They also with a toss inside to Locsin, and Yenyatra San Miguel is on the board. Medyo malalaki yung bakod doon.
Again, the interior defense. May fast break attack on the other end. Magkakaroon pa ng foul.
Foul si Eric Reyes. Walking. Pizon applies the brakes. Outside to Valdavid. Foul. Scoots inside. Gives it to Locsin.
And what a move. Again, Valdavid making.
David. Giving instructions. Here's Locsin grinding hard. He is on fire.
Almost shifting in midair. Not only that, it was Valdavid that's put pace in the tempo of play of Ginebra San Miguel. And the man who has been doing the damage offensively, ayan po yung bagong kasal, si Noli Locsin.
And second straight timeout taken by Derek Pumarin. Why not? The tank is on a rampage.
Depende rin kung sino magdadala ng bola eh.
Locsin breaks loose.
Ano? Skills. Eh? Ito rin naman si Noli Locsin.
He is playing with a passion, with fire.
I'm feeling in Noli Locsin, he can take on his entire Sunkist team by himself.
Alam mo tayo, marami na rin nakita ng laro sa ating career sa mga Canadians. More as we're inside 7 minutes, Locsin slowing it down. Sabi niya, wag. Oh, ikot natin ulit.
Yes!